basically works predominantly with the public realm, doing like public issues. So that's why I'm interested in him. And silly ideas and anything silly kind of interests.
We're drama students from UEL. We're all first year students now, and our family efforts are going to help us go out into the world and kind of give us an idea of what kind of things we can do in that the artist kind of world.
No! I'm filming you, filming them.
You read a paper, you meet some of those people, you get free Wi-Fi. The coffee's quite an experience. But the experience of creating engaged search is excellent.
So there's great challenges and skin in the room, including people like Miranda Pennell, who did something called the Human Radio, where she would ask people who dances in their house, in their homes, find out who said yes, and then film them dancing in their homes. Make that happen.
We looked quite a bit about what it takes to get permission to do things in public space, whether that's public, the owned public space. We also had a quite contentious discussion about the fact that maybe a shopping mall isn't the enemy, but it's the perfect public space. But it's where people are, it's where there's a connection to the home and park street, the shopping mall, part of our every day back and forth.
It's awful. You can understand and say to developers, we can bring in 20,000 people or social media, which is a massive thing within, for example, shopping centres at the moment, but we have an online presence of, will this call us art? By us doing that, we have to think of art in those kind of terms and that terminology.